Welcome back to Mathematics class. So next exam is some two exams we'll talk about. Exam 24 and exam 25. So in the question we'll talk about now, two polynomials are divide. So first polynomial is 4a square plus 4a plus 1. So the dividend there. The dividend there, 2a plus 1 divides are the divide. So first is the 4a square plus 4a plus 1 is the dividend. And 2a plus 1 is a divisor. So divisor paranga binomial term a irukku. Or divisor or binomial term illa trinomial avo or polynomial avo irundha eppadi divide panna namakku theriyum. So method la division method la divide pannalam. So first kuduthirukkuri dividend 4a square plus 4a plus 1. So next divisor paranga 2a plus 1. So 2a plus 1 is a divisor. First dividend உடைய first term பாருங்க 4a square இருக்கு dividend உடைய first term 4a square நம்ம 4a square first எடுத்து எழுதிக்கலாம் and divisor உடைய first term is 2a so 2a வர டிவைட் பண்ணலாம் so divide பண்ண கிடைக்கும் 1 2 is to 2 2 is 4 numerator ல a square இருக்கு denominator ல a இருக்கு so the a cancel ஆயிடும் a square ல 1 a cancel ஆயிடுச்சுனா 1 a மட்டும் இருக்கும் so remaining 2a so the 2a வை quotient ல போட்டுக்கலாம் 2a So 2a into 2a, so 2 2s are 4, a into a square, 4a square, plus 1 for multiply pundro, 2 1 is 2, a into 1, a. So next subtract pundro, sign change pundro, so plus in the minus in the plus pundro, so plus 2a and plus 4a square, sign change pundro. So 4a square and minus 4a square cancelled. Plus 4a minus 2a subtract pannunga so plus 4a la irundhu minus 2a so difference sign na subtraction so 4 la irundhu 2 subtract panna 2a plus 1 kel kondu vandha so 1 kel kondu vandha so 2a plus 1 ingiradhu next dividend la irukku so 2a plus 1 enna pandran divide panna pora so 2a ingiradhu first eduthukalam so 2a so divisor la irundhu 2a irukku so 2a va 2a divide panna 1 so indha 1 enna pandran divisor quotient la apply pandran so plus 1 So 1 into 2a, 2a. Next 1 into 1, 1. So sign mathi subtract panikla, sign change panite. Plus 2a and minus 2a, plus 1 and minus 1. So different sign are related to numbers. So cancel panikla, the term is 0 minus. So divide panito. So answer is 4a square plus 4a plus 1 is divided by 2a is equal to 2a plus 1 is answer. So divisor எப்படி இருந்ததுன்னா ஒரு binomial term இருந்தது. So ஒரு divisor binomial term or polynomial term இருந்தா இந்த division method ல divide பண்ணுவோம். So next example 25. So இதே method தான் அங்கேயும். So x square minus 7xy plus 12y square இந்த dividend x minus 3y இந்த divisor ஆல divide பண்ணப் போறோம். So division னா divide பண்ணனும் இல்லையா? So first கொடுத்திருக்கிற terms தான் எழுதிடலாம். X square minus 7xy Last plus 12y square. So divisor is x minus 3y. X minus 3y. So in the dividend term, the first term is x square. Dividend term, first term is x square. So divisor term, the first term is x. Right? So x and x cancel. Put it. 1x remaining. X square. Put x. So 1x cancel. Put it. Remaining 1x. So the 1x. What are we quotient la apply panikiren so x into x x square x into x x square so x in minus 3y multiply pandra x into minus 3y so multiply panna minus 3 x into y xy x into y xy so next subtract pannala sign change pandra so plus irukura place minus podra minus irukura place la plus podra sign subtract panikalam so next x square minus x square so 0 aidum the term cancelled so minus 7xy plus 3xy so like terms are sign for a different sign irukku so different sign irundha subtract pannuvom so 7 and 3 subtract pandra 4xy so greatest number 7 oda sign minus so minus 4xy so next term 12y square kondu varen so plus 12y square so the dividend rule first term la irukku minus 4xy indha term irukku divided by divide by first term la irukku x irukku so x ala divide pandren so first term ala divide pannikalam so x x cancel aidum remaining enna irukku minus 4y minus 4y so the minus 4y ya next portion la apply pannikalam minus 4y so minus 4y into x so minus 4 y into x y x nam eduthalam x y nu eduthalam next minus into minus plus minus into minus plus 4 threes are 12 y into y y square y into y y square so sign change பண்ணுமா subtraction na so minus ikku plus a madre plus sign irundha minus change panikalam so next paare minus 4xy plus 4xy and plus 12y square minus 12y square so enna one plus irukku another one minus irukku so the term enna agum cancel aidum so remaining 0 so remaining 0 vandruchu remember to divide பண்ணிட்டோம் so எடுத்து எழுதிரலாம் x square minus 7xy plus 12y square is divided by x minus 3y is equal to x minus 4y so the equation என்ன x minus 4y so divide பண்ணிட்டோம் தான் என்னோட answer so the two sums என்ன பண்ணிருக்கோம் அப்படினா ஒரு பாலினாமியல் டம் another பாலினாமியலால டிவைட் பண்ணிருக்கோம் so next video ல another one பார்க்கலாம் thanks students